this stream flooded 6 weeks ago, and they got 9 inches of rain. And the stream has just moved tons and tons of gravel. It did a lot of damage down below. And yet, I'm still coming through here 6 weeks later catching trout. It's amazing how resilient they are.